What's going on, guys?
I wouldn't mind some help if you're listening.
Welcome back to the channel. We already got the medical researchers need some help. We have no car, and that really, 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 really sucks. I was wanting to go back this way too to check to see if there's any cars for looting back here. But we've pretty much got everything looted out in this area. We can go take a look around here and try to get over here to help. We can try, maybe we can find a car somewhere. Let's take some fuel with us just in case. We can find a car with some gas. Find a car, if it doesn't have gas, we'll be straight. Alright. Yeah, so far, we're in pretty rough shape. We haven't done that well so far. But hopefully this is the one that turns it around. We'll go down this way toward our little outpost, maybe.
Do you folks mind helping us out?
I don't want to be near that bloater when it pops.
Something in the rock? Oh no. Okay. I don't think there's a car up there. We're gonna go here and take a look around, see if we can find a car. But also like to get this power station. We just don't have the points for it. Sometimes there's a ride at the power station though. So maybe there'll be a car down here. Not seeing one, unfortunately.
Humans who may be immune to the blood plague. If you encounter an individual suspected of immunity, please remand them to a Red Talon facility. Give us something good.
Is that it?
Hey, something good. Public restroom.
Okay, Nothing more to see here.
Okay. Well.
Looks clear to me.
All right, we're gonna find some gas in here. Please let that be a toolkit. Parts. Please be a toolkit.
Nice.
Is it? All right, let's see what we got in here.
It's locked. Figures.
Please let that be a toolbox over there. Our car kind of blew up. Hey.
No room.
Well, we're gonna have to make room. There's absolutely nothing I want to drop other than that. Alright, let's go get our car. Ooh, got lucky on that. Well, no, I'm not going to say lucky. It's fortunate we finally got that. Everywhere we've looked so far, haven't been able to find one.
I gotta rest.
Okay, let's do the medic one first.
So, about these infestations, time to do something?
Yeah, it is time to do something. But there is no time to do anything. Shoot. Alright, workshops. Cool. Let's go help. Easiest way is just going to be to go this way. To go left. It's going to be the easiest way. Oh, there is a bolt. Go get it. Trying not to hit those kind. Don't want to waste it. If they're screamers or ferals, absolutely, it's not a waste at all.
God, I am so sick of plague zombies.
Right. And as soon as we can get another person, we're gonna move into that little fort right there for four people. Is this right? Help everybody out. Thanks for neighbor. I used to work at the hospital. We were scouting for supplies and the clinic. We said, yeah,
time
sure.
To go home.
Absolutely. You're we're going to loot this place out. Oh, he's already looted it out. But what about this car? No gas in it? Oh, man. All right, come on. We gotta take him. Okay, that's not far.
A moment, please. If we want people to stay healthy, we need to build an infirmary.
Yeah, man, we're working
Bye.
On it.
Don't get killed.
Get in, dude. Bye, don't get killed. Oh, she's already getting tired. Wonderful. They're right here.
Goodbye now.
That's pretty good,
home.
Actually.
Here we are, safe and sound.
Glad you showed up when you did. If your people need anything, medicine, treatment, just let us know.
Will do. Oh, they got food. Let's try to get our reputation up with them. Let's see what we got in here. Food, ammo, I'll take both. There we go.
Not gonna fit. This could be worse. I need a break.
Yeah. let's go check that shed over there. Hopefully we can get some building supplies. Can't mess around with these when they're tired at
all.
Nothing
to find here.
Nothing. Alright. Let's go talk to them at least. Maybe they'll mark a place for us to find some. Take the food back. Here, put it over in the food. Switch her out to somebody that isn't tired.
You haven't forgotten what we talked about, right?
I haven't, lady. I'm on the way. We don't have enough to get the building. We're going to set the building materials. They took the door out of it. So drop the stuff off real quick. Grab somebody else. Go talk to them and go get them some materials.
Eagle Eye, the army sniper in Afghanistan. He grew up around here, and I bet someone with his skills is still alive. We should try to find him.
His plague's almost gone. Eagle Eye would be good to do. Go do this before Tom's out, though.
Hey, hon, you're welcome to come in.
Okay. Okay, I guess we are on our own to look for them. Where might we find them? Crap. Let's go. Go here. Not the safest spot to look, is it? let's go talk to them. Maybe they'll have some we can get from them. There's a little old shed back there. Maybe that old shed will have some. If not, we'll go from there and see what's closest to check. We're at 1,500. Definitely need, we need 2,000 to get power. So we need to find these materials to get that influence.
Anyone interested in trading, just stop on by.
I'm interested in trading.
I better stay on my toes while I'm in plague territory.
Hey, neighbor.
What's going on? I think we can help each other out.
Okay, sure.
I got food. The food would be good, but... I'm gonna try that dilapidated shit. Maybe it has. Hopefully it has some materials. Maybe. We don't have any more fire. Let's search these two things and get out of here. Okay, that can bomb works too. Okay, nothing. Alright, let's go there. Let's take all that stuff. Okay, so the bridge is out. Way up over there. Okay. Nothing in the camp. It's unfortunate. Let's try that shed instead. Try closer sheds than further away sheds. Oh, it's looted out. Crap. Crap. Okay. Oh, this stuff's looted out. Just wonderful. Everything on this street is looted out, huh? Jeez. Hopefully we find some stuff here since the ones over by the base are looted out. Come on, give us some good stuff. Self-storage unit. Looks like it's already been ransacked, but
nice.
Hey, thank you. I'm very much okay with that. Alright, now this can be a rucksack of materials, please. Rucksack of materials so we can be done with this. Handgun press ammo. Oh my goodness. That is huge. We have a freaking, we can make us 22 9mm and 45. Thank you. That is all right. So is it on top of the building? Okay, where's the loot?
I found some useful things while I was out.
That's so odd. Maybe I missed it. Well, that's gonna have me messed up because I'm gonna come by here thinking that there's loot there, but there's no loot there. Maybe next time when I swing back by, the doors will be up for it. I don't know. I don't know really what's going on. We're gonna try this one over here. Shoot. serious?
Zombies would make me sick.
How's he doing attacking his own freaking things? Sounds like, don't it? That's exactly what he's doing, attacking his own freaking things.
Get back up.
It is taking its own thing out. I think what we're gonna have to do is just make a run for it. Oh, there's where the... We won't make a run for it that way, we'll make a run for it that way. Alright, sometimes you just gotta hide and live. There's a plague heart in there. You definitely want to get this ammo press back. This guy's about six. Let's go ahead and take him back. Don't need people getting sick. Man, he burned all that ammo and didn't even kill it. We should have just taken the car in the first place. That's okay.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
We got some handgun ammo for us, so I'm really thankful for that. Let's go use our radio command, see if we can't recruit somebody so we can move into that base. I would really like to move into that base instead of where we're at. I think a 50 will take up no problem. But not gonna be happening right now, boom.
Hun, I'm worried about you getting sick. Maybe you need some rest.
Alright, let's see who is doing the best. Zoe. Probably because the quest just expired, the mission just expired for Eagle Eye. Alright guys, well I guess this is where we'll call it right here. When we come back, we'll get the rucksack of building materials. We need to start
you ever wonder if doing this something been easier if we died with all the others?
These infestations, so we'll be doing that as well. Let's look at putting on handgun ammo press. We can make it some handgun ammo. Even though we don't even have a handgun yet, we have a shotgun. Shoot. Yeah, we don't even have handgun yet.
Well, we could all use right. Some fresh faces around here.
Oh yeah, let's take a look at our commands. Independence Day pack, Independence Day call traitor.
There sure
free.
Are a lot of infestations cropping up.
We've got an interesting trade offer on the table if you'd like to come talk about it.
We've got this wandering trader too. Let's go see what this person has.
Would you like to trade? Okay.
Yes, I would like this stuff. Oh man, I would like this stuff.
That's almost as much as I can carry. That's not going to fit.
Oh, I got stuff to train.
Zombie tide is cresting. Everybody start making your way home.
Let's see. Trade stuff. Bunch of stuff.
How about we see what we've got?
Okay.
Alright, let's get the rest of their stuff.
Like the dead have come calling again.
Not those. We can make those. Oh, don't want to use all of our notes.
We just gotta keep this up a little longer.
Let's see what you've got.
Okay.
Let's be careful. I just saw a freak. Let's see what we have here.
Okay.
Freedom Ringers. Looks nice, doesn't it?
I think we can all breathe now. Thank goodness.
Let's go check out this other trader real quick before they leave.
How's it going?
Good, how you doing?
Would you like to trade?
All right.
Let's see what you got.
How about we see what we've got?
Okay.
Oh. Salvage, yeah, we could use. Oh man, we could use a lot of this stuff. Oh man. Remote activated bomb decoys. Oh, that sounds so fun. Like, oh man, there's so much stuff here we could have got. Signal antenna we need. That's another outpost. Salvage furnace for more parts. Oh man, we can't get both. Let's take the soldering station. Requires power, but we want to get power. Oh, what is for the work? Oh, this is for the workshop. Crap. We can do this in a toolbox. Or we can do this in a toolbox.
This is quite a load I'm carrying.
Alright, well.
Thank you.
I wanted to look at these cars around here, see if there's anything.
When blood plague hits your community, you want to have some cure on hand. If you can't find any, then it's time to make the tough call.
Give us some stuff that's worth coming down here for.
Hey, we've been robbed! Stop that thief!
Oh, gosh.
I can't believe this. I really can't.
All right, my reaction exactly. Nothing. Nothing. Alright, let's go get this thief and then we'll call it. This was totally not worth it. Well, let me take that back. The traitor was definitely worth it. We got us another outpost. Where's the screamer? Go get the thief. Stupid thief. Get this done.
We can't get much farther without someone leading us.
I'm gonna let people take from us. We'll never end. I'll handle
the
thief. Where's the thief?
I'm sorry, but I need whatever you're carrying.
We don't need violence here.
This place seems clear for now, but I know that won't last.
We don't need violence here.
Feels good to take out the trash. They won't be bothering us anymore.
Well, let's take this food back.
I think I just wandered into plague territory.
Alright.
up, everyone. I brought back some good stuff.
Nerd alert.
See, we've already traded.
Let's trade, okay?
Okay.
Barbecue fork, that's funny. Materials for everyone. We still don't have enough materials to do a rucksack. Alright, yeah, we'll take care of that when we come back, guys. We're going to get them materials, and we'll go from there. See what's going on. Hopefully, we'll have better luck next time. But hey, I can't say we didn't have bad luck. We got us a handgun ammo press. We can start making some handgun ammo. If we can find a handgun. But we'll try to find a handgun next time, guys. Hope y'all have a good one. Take care. Later.